Self-monitoring blood glucose, or checking your blood sugar, is an important tool that can help monitor your diabetes treatment and make you an active participant in your diabetes care. Self-monitoring blood glucose is a helpful tool that can help guide exercise, medication changes, adjust diet, and prevent low blood sugar. For most persons with diabetes, before meal and/or fasting sugars should be 80 to 130. Most people should aim for an after-meal blood sugar of less than 180. It is important to discuss with your provider or certified diabetes educator what your specific goal should be, as these can be different from patient to patient. It is also important to bring your meter or logbook with you to your appointments so your provider can review your numbers and make changes to your diabetes plan as needed. Hemoglobin A1C, or just A1C testing, is another way that your provider will make sure you are meeting your diabetes goals. This blood test shows your average blood sugar over the last 3 months. Your provider may check this number 2 times a year or 4 times a year, depending on your goals and treatments. In a perfect world, your provider would want you to check your blood sugar first thing in the morning, before every meal, after every meal, at bedtime, and for good measure, go ahead and check one around 3 in the morning. This is not realistic. Sometimes insurance coverage or lack of insurance restricts the number of times a person with diabetes can test each day. Discuss with your provider or certified diabetes educator when the best time is for you to test your blood sugar based on your medications and daily testing supplies allowance. Continuous glucose monitoring, or CGM, is another way to check blood sugars that reduces the number of finger sticks and can be helpful in improving blood sugar numbers. This allows the wearer to monitor their blood sugar as many times a day as they want without having to poke their finger. CGMs are a great tool for persons with diabetes who are on several injections of insulin a day and still are not meeting their blood sugar goals. There are insurance restrictions to getting a CGM, so check with your provider or certified diabetes educator to see if you are eligible. When you test your blood sugar, remember to change to a new lancet each time. This will help prevent infection and will decrease the pain associated with checking blood sugars. Always make sure that you are using your own meter and not sharing. Most insurance companies will provide a free meter each year, so just ask your provider or certified diabetes educator if you are able to receive a new meter. Before poking your finger, make sure that your hands are clean using an alcohol swab, alcohol gel, or washing your hands with soap and water, and make sure you dry them. This will help with making sure your blood sugar result is accurate. Being sick, medication dose changes, weight loss, changes in diet, adding or taking away medications, and an increase in stress can all have an effect on blood sugar numbers. Be sure to speak to your provider or certified diabetes educator if any of the above apply to you to ensure that you are still meeting your blood sugar goals.